Hi, my name is Bhargav Krishna and welcome to BK Engineering, an associate of CatCenter and LiveWire. This is a demo class series where we give demo classes for all the different softwares. With that, I welcome our instructor to give the demo class.
Hi, this is Ravani. Today I am going to tell you Rivet software. What is Rivet? Autodesk Rivet is a building information modeling software for structural engineers, mechanical, electrical and plumbing engineers, architects, landscape architects, designers and contractors. Why we are using Rivet software? Rivet is used to coordinate all data inputs including CAD and produce federated project. Both program are often used with the same frame, with BIM and CAD specialization work on different elements of a project. Types of Rivet: Rivet MEP, Rivet Architecture, Rivet Structure. In this video series, you can listen about Rivet Architecture. Let's open Rivet software. To see what it looks like when the software is open, it is home page. Press New to open the new drawing. Select Template. You must draw a drawing in Construction Template, select. Or you must draw a drawing in Architectural Template. You can select a Architectural Template. There are few more templates. Click on Browser for them. These are so many templates. That's what you want. Select and start the work. I'm selecting Architectural Template and OK. The bar at top is called Quick Access Bar and it is Title Bar and Architectural, Structural, Steel, Precast. These are all the menu bar and you can see, observe, these tools are called ribbons. Left side, it is a properties. In the properties panel, you can duplicate the new account that you can to have taken and drawn. And right side, it is project browser. Total project related views is there. First levels, you know, levels, first floor, second floor, and it is a ceiling. We can mention the ceiling designs also. It is 3D view. We can draw in 2D view. How to see that 3D view, to convert in 3D view. And it is elevations. We can see four sides also. These are the elevation icons. It is north, south, east and west. Okay, now east side. Now next, bottom of these icons, these are used for the, you can visualize the style. For new project, click on new, select the template. Okay, first we want to set the page by using units, UN, enter. Okay, we can draw this here. I can mention feet and inches. Okay, you can change all our thing. This is square feet. Okay, and it is square feet. Okay, it's square. Okay, cash per meter cube. It is a mass per meter, cubic per meter. It is volume, but it is in meters. How to change? None. Okay, put in none. Okay, next, rotation angle, mass density, slope, time, value, currency, angle, area. Okay, we want to area correct in feet, in feet, distance in feet. Okay, length in inches. Okay, okay, all are okay. Next, click on okay. Next, you can learn how to draw a wall. This is wall, and you can take a which purpose of wall you can draw. It is a compound wall and it is used for the building outskirts, and these are all wall patterns, and it is curtain wall. These are interior design purpose you can use it. And it is stacked wall. These are all used for the office, mainly you can use here. Next, in these walls you don't want anything and create a new one. Okay, create, go to edit, select basic wall or curtain wall, stacked wall. Okay, basic wall, go to type, which type, or create a duplicate. Yeah, I want to create a duplicate. Select all. I will give the 9-inch wall. Okay. Structure edit. Finishing set. It is normal height. Sample height 240. Okay. Graphics solid type. Material finishing. Analytical properties. Okay, in this time we don't want need anything. Let's just create how to create a duplicate wall and how to draw a wall. First we can learn, and next you can practice other things. Okay, next click on okay. Right. 9-inch wall. And right, give 10 feet enter, and then 10 feet enter, 10 feet enter, and again 10 feet enter. This is small room, and it is a erected. Curtain wall, stacked wall. Next, you want to see in 3D view, go on, click on 3D view. Let's see it. This is a 3D view presentation. And you want change materials by using go and edit. Create, take a wall, anything. Okay, sorry, you are in 3D view. Mention you go to floor plan and go to wall. Take any other wall. I want to take this one and edit. Give the materials by using material finishes. Okay, graphics, these are, I want to grid them concrete. Oh, click on OK and apply. Okay, and take the wall. You can draw another one. It is 10 feet, again 10 feet, and get it 10 feet. Leave it. And it is how to in 3D view. Okay, I want to see. Put in, select the 3D view. Let's see. This is the concrete wall. In this way, you can change the wall material and draw a wall also. Next class, how to draw a plan in Revit software, and how to modify and how to mention the doors and windows. After I have how you want to see in 3D view, I want clearly explain. Okay, bye.
Hope you like the demo. If you want to know the pricing and the syllabus, what we are going to cover, it's in the description. If you want to discuss more about the course, please call us at this number. See you in the class.